lot better off if I was studying more when I was growing up, you know? But you know where it all went wrong was the day they started the spelling bee. Because up until that day, I was an idiot, but nobody else knew, you know? When the spelling bee day, you know, popped up, all right, kids, up against a wall. It's time for public humiliation. Spell a word wrong, sit down in front of your friends. You know, that's great for little egos. Hey, look at me, I'm a moron. I wasn't even close. I was using numbers and stuff. That's why I admired that kid who spelled it wrong on purpose so he could sit down, you know? He knew he wasn't gonna win, so why stand there for 3 hours? First round, cat, K-A-T, I'm out of here. Then as he passed you, I know there's two T's. I remember my teacher asked me, Brian, what's the I before E rule? I before E, always. What are you, an idiot, Brian? Apparently. So she explains it, no, Brian, it's I before E, except after C, and when sounding like A, as a neighbor in way, and on weekends and holidays and all throughout May, and you'll always be wrong no matter what you say. It's a hard rule. It's a rough rule. Plurals were hard, too. Brian, how do you make a word a plural? You put an S. You put an S at the end of it. When? On weekends and holidays. No, Brian, no, let me show you. So she asked this kid who knew everything, Erwin, what is he plural for ox? Oxen. The farmer used his oxen. Brian, what? Brian, what's the plural for box? Boxen. I bought 2 boxes of donuts. No, Brian, no. Let's try another one. Erwin, what is he plural for? Goose, geese. I saw a flock of geese. Brian, what? Brian, what's the plural for moose? Moosin. I saw a flock of moosin. There are many of them, many much moosin. Out in the woods, in the wood is, in the woods it. The meat's wanting the food, food is the eating is it. The meat's wanting the food and in the wooding in is it. In the food in the wooding is it. Brian, you're an imbecile. Imbecilin. Are you speaking German, Brian? German, Germaine, Jackson. Jackson 5, Tito. Brian, what the hell are you talking about? Oh no. Oh, really? I think the worst day that was the day the science project was due. Waking up that morning, that was fun, huh? Your head had pop off your pillow. Oh, no. That's due today. I had 9 months to work on it. I did nothing. Of a cardboard box. Of boxing. You'd show up, you're scared because you don't have anything good, and you find out all the other kids, their parents made theirs for them. I hated that, you know? They're backing in on flatbed trucks. One kid was a volcano. He didn't have to zip up his own pants, but he built a volcano. He had to swing that. I don't know what to do for my project, so I brought in a paper cup filled with dirt, just hoping she'd know I'm an idiot and just walk right on past me. As long as I was holding something. What do you have there, Brian? It's a cup of dirt. Just put an F on there and let me go. We'll explain it. Well, it's a cup with dirt in it. I call it cup of dirt. You should move on now. You should go ahead and move on. Head on down the line there. So she went to this one kid. There was a kid in my class. He made the same solar system like 19 years in a row, you know? Bunch of styrofoam balls held together with coat hangers. Hey, you're breaking some new ground there, Copernicus.
He's going, the big yellow one's the sun. The yellow one is the sun. Okay, all right, what are these other planets? The big yellow one is the sun. All right, calm down. All right!